My name is Lina Rodriguez Salamanca, and I am with the Plant and Insect Diagnostic Clinic. And today, I'm going to be talking about digital photography. At the clinic, we do love to see a lot of photos, and the photos can help us to try and determine what type of sample to submit. We unfortunately cannot do a diagnosis only based on photos, but then with the sample, we can try and find the evidence of the pathogen and give you recommendations. We receive photos in the clinic. The challenges normally are poor photos because they may be out of focus, or the light is not right, they may be too dark, or the size is too small and it won't allow for us to zoom in into details of a plant. So here are some of our best tips. The first one is get different perspectives. Make sure that you include the whole plant, a shot of the whole plant, and then you walk closer to look for some specific details, close-ups, try different angles, try different locations, and try and take pictures of your plant or tree from those different angles. Focus, focus, focus. Make sure the specimen, either a plant or a mushroom, is seen clearly on your photos. Include a size reference. Depending on the size, place a coin, pencil, ruler, or yardstick next to the specimen and the photograph. If you are nervous about your ability as a photographer, don't be. Photography is an art that is hard to master. Together, we will help you take the best photo possible to get you the best result possible.